Now this is not you right upside of my con Ziggy Marley with a musical sound saying
Fly Rasta.
Well, this is our 12th annual Stuart House benefit. It's a support for the Stuart House, which is part of the Santa Monica Rape Treatment Center. They're like our family, and we'll have a record year this year. I think we have 1,800 people. The awareness is what will really prove to stopping this.
And all the days of your vow of separation.
Well, ironically enough, Gayla Barbanel, who started this program 40 years ago, happens to be my cousin. I'm stunned and disappointed that these places don't exist all across the country. And John Varvatos, thank God, was a very successful man. He's put his might and right behind a fantastic cause.
It's a day event from 12 to 5. We have a major kids tent that Hasbro's our sponsor, and the kids die to spend the whole day there. It's incredible. We've got In-N-Out burger trucks, pizza. We have auction items, silent auction items, live auction items, and we have Ziggy Marley and his band playing here. So it is a full day of fun and for a great cause, and people just enjoy themselves.
And it's all our great sponsors, Chrysler, who we couldn't do this without.
Like the tree planted by water.
Feel like you're sort of, you know, part of a little community when you come to this event. It's really like an LA staple event. It seems to get better and better every year, so I'm happy to be here.
When I say blessed to the modern walker, not in the council of the ungodly, standing in the ways of sinners, like I would say.